One thing you'll appreciate about owning a Breville Smart Oven is that it remembers the last cook settings you used for each function. If one day you want to reset the oven to its factory default settings, this is how you do it. Press and hold the temperature conversion and frozen buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Once that's complete, your factory default setting should be restored. Too easy.